Thank you for joining, and in this video we are going to cover how we can improve our sketches by using the construction lines and some symmetries. So as you can see, there is a sketch in front of our screen and there is nothing wrong with this sketch, but this is a messy sketch and this is sometimes overdefined and there are some duplicates. So we would try to improve this sketch. So as you can see, there is a 2-inch dimension this side, 2-inch dimension, so it's a duplicate. 2-inch, 2-inch, again a duplicate, 1-inch, 1-inch, 1-inch and 1-inch. As you can see, there are multiple duplicates. So let's try to improve this sketch. So what we can do is, like, we can just go and we can delete all the dimensions from this side. Delete, delete, delete and delete. Okay, so what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna go into the lines and I'm gonna select the center line. And then I'm gonna draw a center line between these points. Okay, the next what I can do is I can go into the center line command again, and then I can draw a center line between this point till this point and till this point. Okay, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just select this line, hold the control key on your keyboard and select this line and say, like, these two lines are equal. Okay, when these are equal, so no, we don't need this dimension anymore. Okay, so this dimension 2-inch 2-inch, so we can just delete this dimension. And what we can do is we can select this line, hold the control key, this line and this line, and we can choose equal for all four lines. Sorry for distraction, but if you think my videos are helpful for you, or if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then I'm gonna highly recommend you can go into the description of this video and you would find a link of my course where I have over 10 hours of videos in which I have explained each and every command in a very detailed video. Or if you have any projects or assignments, so feel free to write me on my email, which is given into the description of this video. Thank you. And okay, these two circles. So as you can see, this is also 1-inch, this is also 1-inch. So what we can do is just delete one. And then what we can do is we can just select this circle, hold the control key, select this circle and say these two are equal. Okay, so if I'm gonna change this to 1.5 inches, so both are gonna change. And if I wanna go back 1 inch, so both are gonna go back. So we already get rid from a lot of dimensions. Okay, so the next thing what I can do is I can get rid of this dimension. So what I can do is I can just delete this dimension and then I can draw a center line from this point till this point. And then one more from this point till here. And then what I can do is I can just say this line is equal to this line. Equal. Okay, so look, we have only four dimensions left, and this is pretty important dimension because we need to tell what is the distance between this point till this point, and even the same in this case as well. But the thing is, like, if I'm gonna change any dimension, I can play, like, if I'm gonna say this is 4 inch. So, like, this line and this line, they are gonna automatically increase the size or reduce the size. Same in the case of circles, as we already noticed. So if I'm gonna say it's 2, it's gonna come back into the original size. So in this way, we can control a lot of sketches and we can improve sketches. So we don't need any extra dimensions, or we don't need a lot of messy sketches. So in this way, I always try to improve my sketches by using construction lines and different kind of relations and symmetries. And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then don't forget to check the course link in the description. Thank you.